Our team is giving patients life-sustaining treatment 3 times a week. We consider our patients our extended family, and we always want the best care for them. We are opposing Prop 23 because we strongly believe this proposition will give negative impact to our patients and risk their lives. No on Prop 23.
No on Prop 23.